Students at the Cleveland Academy of Leadership in Spartanburg School District 7 got a special visit today.
Go ahead and open the iPad.
From State Superintendent of Education, Molly Spearman.
I wanted to come see it so I can help explain it to people across the state and maybe duplicate this.
Boys and girls, let's get ready to do our mission statement. Ready?
We are proactive.
The school teaches the importance of being a leader and the 7 habits of highly effective people.
Study hard and thanks for letting me come to your classroom.
She has about 750,000 students.
Spearman also visited Meeting Street Academy, which is a private school.
Where do you work?
I work in Columbia.
Here, students start at age 3. There are 2 certified teachers in every classroom. To make this kind of an education more accessible, School District 7 is working to join forces with Meeting Street Academy. It would be a public-private partnership.
In terms of the students and the staff, there won't be many changes.
Want to build talent?
The superintendent says District 7 would provide transportation, food services, and technology support. Meeting Street would also become a zoned District 7 school. There'd be no more tuition. Each class would continue to have 2 certified teachers.
We hope that through this model, this unique model, that we can prove that with the right amount of resources, that we can accelerate student achievement.
Much of the Cleveland Academy of Leadership is a product of public-private partnership.
It does take all of us working together. The business community, the educators, the faith community, parents, everybody joined together, and we can make it happen if we've got that kind of cooperation.
As for the partnership between Meeting Street Academy and Spartanburg School District 7, it's not a done deal. Coming up tonight at 6 o'clock, we'll tell you when the superintendent plans to take it to the school board for approval. Mike McCormick, WIFF News 4 in Spartanburg.